So there is a new Paragon that has been confirmed by Ninja Kiwi, and that is the Ninja Paragon. Now, I have a lot of questions though. So the attack speed gets boosted by Shinobi ninjas, right? But Paragons in general cannot be buffed by anything. So does this mean that this guy will inherit insane attack speed? Like, is the Shinobi buff gonna be counted? I'm also curious to know how the ability is gonna be reworked into the tower. Is he gonna slow down the balloons he attacks, or maybe just actually have permanent slow on every balloon that comes out and they just have less HP, something like 10-15%, or will this be the first Paragon with an actual ability? Not really sure, but I'm very excited for this one. It's going to likely be reworked from its tier 5s. It's probably not gonna be like the Dart and the Boomerang Paragons, where they are just, you know, their tier 5s combined. So we'll have to wait and see what happens in the update, which I think will be happening next week. So it's usually a week after the last teaser. So keeping an eye out on the update and of course the new boss Lich. It's gonna be a fun one, and I'll be making guides and videos on those things as usual. Alright, so let's shout out some smaller BTD6 channels. All of the links to the individual channels will be posted in the description. These are channels that I've checked out and some that you guys actually suggested. They are in no order whatsoever, so no ranking or anything like that. Just a few creators that I think are underappreciated in their own way for the content that they're doing. So first up is SpiffyBTD. This is an underrated channel doing chimps black border guides and keeping them updated on the most difficult maps in the game. He's doing all of that with some weird towers though, and some strategies like the latest one where he farms XP for Sada under an Energizer sub. And he also did the same thing with Sai. He did a quad chimps black border with Super Maelstrom and Path. I mean, who comes up with these things? But jokes aside, these are the type of channels that I really love shouting out, because these are the people that actually post top tier content. They are really good at the game and definitely deserve a lot more recognition. His channel isn't even monetized, so please check him out, give him a sub if you're interested, and let's get this guy his monetization for the hard work that he's been putting in. Next up is HBomb. Now HBomb is a very niche BTD6 creator in a sense that he mostly does shorts. And these shorts contain info that I'm sure that a lot of newer players and maybe some even regulars, you know, don't know about the game. I'm not gonna spoil the content for you, you guys should check out the videos for yourself. They are about a minute long each and they're packed with lots of useful information about the game like individual towers and strategies. HBomb also streams BTD6 among other games, so I'm gonna link his Twitch down below as well in the description. Next up is Ultra Jason. Now this is just random content, some memes, some time-lapse tower builds, and this guy is a genuinely funny person. Now we talked a bit on Discord and, you know, he's a really nice and smart dude, and look at the first thing he wrote to me after I posted that I'm gonna be shouting out some people. He goes, "Hey, can we be friends because I want your subs?" And I went, "Yeah, okay, we're friends now, congrats, 50k subs, you know." Yeah, we talked for a while after this, and he's a funny guy, and he's a rare BTD6 meme channel that actually comes up with his own stuff, so definitely do check out Ultra Jason. I think you guys will like what he does. Next up is KK Gaming. Now this is a channel that is very close to 10k subscribers, and a channel that's been uploading BTD6 content for a very, very long time. And he does all kinds of different content, ranging from shorts, some memes, some actual guides to Lunarius and Chimps maps, and some informational videos about the game. Now I've talked to KK in the past, he's an awesome dude, and I really think you guys should check out his channel. And the last one is Chom Chom. This is another smaller channel which has all types of content, ranging from informative content like how to get achievements to black border guides on some maps, some races, some shorts. Basically a channel trying to slowly find their way into the BTD6 YouTube world, and he's a regular uploader which I like a lot and I think you guys will like a lot too. So if you're interested, definitely check them out. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys check out the channels I mentioned, and if you like them, you know, say hi, drop a sub, and I'm sure you won't be disappointed in the content that they make. Thank you guys again for 50k subscribers on my channel, and thanks for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.